A very good morning to you all kids. Yes, your Pushpanjali ma'am is back again with a new topic. Yes, can you see behind something here? Yes, it's a beautiful flowers. And our topic is about flowers. So, do you know children? God made the flowers pretty and gay, and it is the beautiful creation of God. So today we are going to learn about flowers and its spelling also. Let's welcome to your class, your blackboard. Isn't it beautiful? So here is the topic, flowers. Yes, flowers are different kinds and we can see different colors and different shapes, different size also. Yes, flowers are beautiful, colorful. Okay, yes, isn't it beautiful? A red rose? Yes, you can see roses in different colors. Yellow, white, pink, so many colors of roses. Yes, and see this white mogra. It has sweet smile, strong sweet smell. Okay, and marigold, and it is used in toran. Mama, when we offer to God, we make toran, bouquet for that, garland for that. Yes, and here you can see it's a beautiful flower, no? Lily. Yes, this is lily. And can you see this? Yes, it's a sunflower which always faces towards the sun. That's why it is called sunflower. And here you can see Ganpati Bappa's favorite flower, Suflower, Jasudna Phool. Yes, and this is tulip, a beautiful flower. And this is periwinkle. It is also very beautiful. And can you see this? Yes, it's our national flower. And it grows in a pond. And it is pink in color. See children? And what is this? Yes, it's champa. And it has also beautiful sweet, sweet smell, fragrance. Okay children? See, all flowers have different, different fragrance, different colors. See children? And all are so beautiful. Mainly, we offer the flowers to God. But, do you know children? We also get so many things from the flowers. And next, Khushbu ma'am will show you the things we get from flowers.
Hi bachas. Yes, your Pushpanjali ma'am has taught you and showed you so many pretty flowers. And now, your Khushbu ma'am is going to tell you something more about flowers. But before that, do you all know we use flowers in many purposes, not only in puja and decoration. Yes kids, we use flowers in many purposes. And in which oil does your mama make puris, bhajia, samosa? Do you all know? Yes, it is in sunflower oil. That is very good for our health. And which is the king of the flower? Rose. Rose is the king of the flower. And mama use gulab jal, yes, to glow the skin. And also we use rose or soap. Yes kids? And when you feel thirsty or you want to have something cool, what do you all have? Yes, we have rose sharbat. It's very yummy, na kids? And we all like to use talcum powder. That is also from flowers. Yes, see? So many flowers product that we use. And even perfume. Yes kids? Don't your mama and papa use perfume? And you also tell them that I also want to use perfume. Yes, these are the perfumes. And what is this? Incense stick. Yes, it is agarbatti and dhoop. We see our dadi and mama using this in pujas. Don't you all see? And see how lovely and pretty garland. Yes, we offer to our God. And I know you all noticed that in auditorium when we invite our guests, welcome them. Yes, we offer them with the bouquet. So kids, did you all see so many things that we use from flowers?
So children, after the introduction of flowers, let's know the spellings of flowers. Okay children, so one time we will read the spelling, how to learn and how to read. Okay, let's start. R-O-S-E, rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Okay, next is lily. So here it is, L-I-N-Y, lily. L-I-N-Y, lily. Next, sunflower. Yes, children. So, S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. Okay, next is lotus, our natural flower. Okay, so L-O-T-U-S, lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Okay children, revise like this only. So children, here see how ma'am is reading and writing. So let's learn the spelling and how to memorize it. Yes? So here we will write R O S E. See? Again I am repeating. R-O-S-E, rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Okay children, like this we have to memorize it. Next, we will learn the spelling of lily. So here, I am going to write L-I-L-Y. Okay, see again I am repeating. L-I-L-Y, lily. L-I-L-Y, lily. Okay? So memorize like this. Again, here see sunflower. Let's write. Read and write. So write here. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. How to memorize it? See children. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. Okay. Next spelling is lotus. So here we will write L-O-T-U-S. So, how to memorize it? See here. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Okay, children? Repeat like this.
Now, R-O-S-E, rose. U shape, jalebi, three, this side three, up three, then down side same, standing line, slanting line, three leaves. Okay? Now, L-I-L-Y, lily. Now we'll draw the picture. U shape, up and down, slanting line, slipping line, slanting line, standing line, slipping line, slanting line, like this, join standing line and curve, dot 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 dot, both the side, and here downside lily. Now sunflower, S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Now draw the picture, oval shape, inside slanting line, opposite two. Now curve, curve, then downside same, curve, curve, both the sides, this side, curve, curve. In between, curve, 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 and join. And again, small, small, up and down, 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 finish. To standing line and join. Slanting line, make a leaf, up and down, and if leaf is ready. Now we will write lotus, L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Now up and down, U curve join, slanting line join, come down, slanting line come down, slanting line come down, slanting line come down, and curve again two standing line and both the side sleeping line circle, sleeping line circle, because lotus leaf is round. Then make dash dash dash, make water. Your lotus is ready.
Hope you all understood the topic of flowers. Be like flowers,
smile like flowers.
Bye bye.